lack of engagement. So as she says, and she's a phenomenologist, just to give you context, the sensing of mobile communication and interactive media elicits an intimately audio, visual, sometimes haptic, that is touch, handy and visceral awareness, a mode of embodiment that demands an ontological conscience of distance and closeness, presence and telepresence,